lovely Glengad Strand. Well, the pipelayer's captain was told not to come, and then he was told once more. He was warned, you will face trouble if you ever come near our shores. But the shell suits whispered, don't be worrying, the guard's fists will make it grand. And so the solitaire steamed from Killybegs toward the lovely Glengad Strand. There the captain looked out from his bridge, and his heart it filled with woe. There were trawlers, ribs and kayaks, and a hunger strike on the shore. The shellbucks call, we are waiting to winch your pipe to land. But no answering signal did go in to the lovely Glengad Strand. The captain said, boys, I've seen enough. This crack here, it is no joke. We'll take the sledge to the crane tonight, and we'll let on that she has broke. Well, the tears, they swept down the shell boys' cheeks. They cried, a wheelia wallia, and a roar down from the hillside came. A hurrah, la shell consolia. Now this battle, we have won it well, but our long war, it still goes on. It's been forced on us by gangsters who know the value of nothing. Sing loud the name of Shell to see our staunch and stalwart band. For if needs be again, we'll join to defend the lovely Glengad Strand. Go to my roof.